So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're playing Sherwood Extreme, which I've been provided by the developers to take a look at. And as usual, the only thing we've done is turn the music off so we don't run into any potential copyright issues. So let's hit begin and let's see what this one's all about. Okay, that was a bit different. Right, is that? All right, we could have blown up the barrels. Chicken cooked. Okay. Interesting. I mean, it's not what I expected from it. Lulled them into that. There's something up there. Chest here. We missed one from the looks of it. I missed one of those. Okay. It's definitely different. Online games. So curious. What do you do? Now, it flashed up something there. Oh, here we go. Quest Keeper. Take it, that means we can go. Shift to sprint. Alright, okay. And someone's firing at me, or you. Is that a... No, it's just a random box. Where am I getting fired on from? Oh, there. We've not seen any real secrets in this one apart from that potion. It's kind of a different kind of take on the okay. I didn't find any of those this time. Okay. Got that one. As you do different things, you get more rewards, costumes and everything, okay. keeper. Know what that one is. Season rewards, quest keeper. So this one's the next area we've got to go to. We'll have a look at this one as well. I must admit, this is quite cleverly done. It's a different take on the game. It's not overly complex, it's just a lot of fun. There's a chicken on this one. I'm just having a look around to see. There's another line over there. So there must have been another way down to coming down that way. Headshot. Well, that ended up being a bit easier than we thought. We didn't find them all. I mean, it's what was this? All right, there's different things you can, different rewards you get. That's the one we've got at the moment. When we spend it on that, we've got a new crossbow. Right. Nottingham. I'll have a look at this one. This is exactly kind of like Nottingham and Sherwood Forest kind of go together. Where's he firing from? There. Alright, so there's different routes we can go. There's lots of chickens to find here. One there. Oh, I got it. But I've ended up down here. Didn't want to be down here. Solving that problem. There's a chest to complete the level. There's another chicken, there's a shield over there. And there's plenty of bad guys to kill. I think that's bugged that one. Yeah. Yeah, it's still that one firing at us. How am I supposed to get up there? To miss that one out. Now we've got most of the bad guys. No. A few more of them. Thank you. See, there was that's him up there again. Four kill points. God, there was only 3 out of 7. I know one of them others was. But yeah, I mean, that's Sherwood Extreme. It's a lot of fun, that. Some other quests to do. Few other bits and pieces now. So yeah, link it will be in the video description. Go and check it out. Developers, you've done a good job of this. This is actually quite a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and I say check it out if you fancy this sort of thing. Hey everyone, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video, and if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.